What's up, guys? It's Kyofu, back again with more Outlast 2. Let's get back into it.
Okay, I'm not putting a fucking toe in that water. Something wrong. A lake is wrong.
Okay, so this is right where we ended at. Right about here. I had just taken that recording. I'd rather not touch that water. Anything in here? No, it's locked. Okay. You can climb on it or not. Okay. Saw that door move. What you got going on over here behind these fences? Is where I'm supposed to go? Yeah, I assume so. Oh shit. I went to scratch my face. I hear one of the crawly fuckers.
What the fuck?
What? What is it? What am I looking at? That? I didn't understand what I was supposed to look at. Oh, that's a city.
Tower. A radio tower or microwave relay. Civilization, maybe. For a second, I was dumb enough to think I might not die.
I mean, it's right there. Then again, the creepy-ass lake that's probably polluted as fuck is the only way across, so I'd rather not. Even if I had a boat, I don't know if I'd trust that shit in there. Unless it was a massive ass motherfucker with a regular little wooden boat. I don't think I'd be taking that across that lake after what I saw. Oh, shit. Time for some parkour! 10 out of 10! Was that? Why are they running? I don't appreciate that. It's like the first, like, civilized looking hut I've seen. They have a fire going. There we go. Pick up that battery. Mark Aaron, if you find this, head straight back to Temple Gate and tell Papa Noth there is horror and torment here that tests even my faith in God. Men alone cannot face it. The enemy waits in darkness here. God save my soul and yours. What's out here? Seems they say that because they're referring to The cultist guys? Forget what they're called. I'll gladly take a battery. Oh shit, what up? Is this what I'm supposed to do? Oh, hell no. No! This is not what I signed up for! This is even worse! Oh my god! I wouldn't have taken a boat. This is like half a boat. What the actual fuck? I am not okay. I am so spooked right now. You know some crazy shit's gonna jump out that water and grab my ass. We watched a fucking dude walk into that shit. Like, this ain't okay. Alright, there's the mines. Mines are civilization. Lynn? Civilization. Is that even a choice? Like, can I make that oh, shit. Alright, well, it was in this general direction. It's all foggy and spooky and shit. I'm gonna get, like, crazy jump scared in a second and fall in the water and shit my pants. I already know. I hear you, and I'm not okay with it, okay? See, the thing is, I'm gonna just keep fucking going. I'm just gonna tell myself everything is okay. It's just a lake. It's only creepy because it's nighttime. If it was daytime, I would be fishing, having a good- ah! What the fuck was that? What the fuck? Guess we're headed towards the low. Oh my. Hey, it's all the fishes I was gonna fish for. You did it for me. Hey.
The apocalypse. I hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
The locusts, the birds, the fishes. Holy fuck! I am so not okay with this. Oh, I am not okay. Oh my god, this is like my worst fucking nightmare right here. Dude, deep water is so fucking scary. I cannot do it.
Let me
help. That's why Subnautica is creepy as fuck. Kick the shit out of that guy. Climb that bitch. I'm clicking and like pressing buttons, but I'm pretty sure this is just a cinematic. Like, climb on that bitch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Where am I going? Where am I? I guess I'm just going this way, right? Can I look behind me right now? Oh shit, I can. I wish you could look around your other shoulder. If I press this alt, no. That was really spooky. I did not enjoy that at all.
Raft. I could get me across.
What? I'm in a raft. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm trying. I'm really, really trying here, okay? We're fine. We got this. Professional raptor here. As long as there's not a fucking waterfall. If there's a waterfall, we're screwed. This is still creepy as shit. Oh! That's where we're heading! Oh shit. Oh shit, it's getting fast. Oh shit. Oh shit! Sorry.
Miserable excuse for a boat! Come on! Come on! Oh, shit! Fuck! Come on! Just... Ha! Shit!
I am fucking banging that shit so hard right now. So I was still clicking when I didn't even need to be.
Those were the ones. They took Lynn. I'm close. I'm almost there, Lynn.
Dude, I feel like...
Those are dead. Those good Christians.
This is where shit's gonna hit the
God
fan.
God said she had to die. The heretics, they want her to have the baby. Those
By God.
What will they do when there's no baby? I have to... Jesus.
Oh.
Lynn! I'm coming.
Oh my God. Oh, that's spooky as shit.
God!
Damn it.
Body's so thick I could have walked across the water on their backs. It's almost funny. That's how you walk on water.
Okay. That is disgusting. Oh my God. Where do all these fucking people come from? Like, can we... Okay, you know how many dead people I have seen here? Okay, we go this way. But like, explain to me how you have the amount, like the sheer amount of dead people in one place. Like, where do all these fucking people come from? And how does no one else realize? Like the, like a city nearby or something. Like this shit would not go unnoticed. Imagine, wow, it's not letting me steer. There we go. Steer! Damn. Oh my God. Thank you. Why is it suddenly so hard to steer? It's been easy this whole time. Like, I can't even move to the left. Thank you. Now go straight. Oh, now it's steering again. What was that about? That was weird. Like, how? I just don't get how you could have this going on and no one notice. And like a nearby city, I did not realize that the water is like disgusting and polluted as fuck. People would get sick. I don't know. Steer. Oh God. Damn it, again. I assumed that was supposed to happen.
Shit! Shit, the raft. At least they'll be there.
Beware. Shit. Oh, I fucked myself up. I thought I was supposed to do this. I'm stuck. Oh, hi. You're still here. Okay. I thought I was supposed to jump into the water.
Okay. Okay. I'm still not dead. Okay, the raft couldn't have gone far. I can still make it.
Oh, this is what I was supposed to do.
Cross. Motherfucking no.
Killed as a warning.
What? What do you mean? We're all welcome eventually. Oh. Oh shit, I can like. Damn, boy! Can I get on? Thank you. There we go. Let's put the camera down. Whoa, no, it's not what I wanted to do! Wow, I just wanted to look over, not walk that way. Oh shit, the raft! What if I... Wow. Just kill me already, bro. I know you're under there. Oh, or not. I love how he's, like, making a breathing noise, but he's underwater. Let's try that again. Like a pro. Oh, balls. Fuck that. Get into the raft, get into the raft, get into the raft. Woo! What the fuck? Shut up! You creepy bastards. Okay. Turn! It's not turning! There we go. Is that birds or do they just jump that? Oh shit, they are jumping it. Okay, I do not like that. This is so fucking creepy, dude. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh hi. If I could learn how to control a raft, that'd be great. Shit. Oh shit. Oh my god, it keeps getting worse, doesn't it? Okay. There it is, the mines. Okay. Can we turn, please? Like, why is it so difficult to turn sometimes? Like, sometimes it does it, and other times I can press it and it just nothing happens.
There's the mine. Ben, what are they doing to her? I think she's somebody's mother. They called me the father. But I'm not. I didn't have it in months. It couldn't be.
Unless she cheated on you! Oh, shit. No! No, 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 no. Oh, shit. I don't know where to go! There was literally, they were on every side of me. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, there's so many. Okay. 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 Why? This again? What is this? What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm underwater. Wait, what? No, I'm in water. What the fuck is happening? I am so damn confused.
Oh! No! No! Get away from me, you creepy arm bastard! What the fuck are you? You have so many arms! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Well, what the fuck? The pool was not that fucking small. Oh, I don't know what's scarier, the school or that town. Like, holy shit, what happened in your past, bro? This game looks so good though, like the graphics are fucking legendary. Okay, let's go in the, why is there an exit? I mean, I'm not gonna question it. Sorry, I don't mean to invade in your privacy in the girl's bathroom. Oh my god. What the fuck? Let's take a shower, boy. Okay, that's not. That's nasty.
He's coming!
Ah, fuck me! Where do I go? Oh shit. Is that him? I don't know. What up, boy? This is, ain't okay with this!
Ah!
Ah! Fuck.
This shit is creepy as hell. Fuck your camera bullshit.
Fuck.
Oh,
help
okay.
Me!
Are you?
No! No! No!
Since you're tired to sprint now. I don't know where you are.
Leave me alone. Leave me.
Guess this is where we go. Holy shit, dude. Okay. Oh shit, no! What I wanted to do at all, please God, no, what the? It's raining blood. It is raining fucking blood.
Raining blood. Dripping off her shoes, I think. No. Just... I try not to step in the blood because I didn't want to leave tracks.
What? Yeah, this shit is creepy. Oh. sketchy. Oh my god. Battery. Okay. What the fuck? I'm not okay with this at all. Like, I really don't appreciate what's going on here.
We tried to get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave! We have to go!
Okay, well, you go. I have to find my wife. Oh, God. Where the fuck did you go? I'm so disoriented now that I got tackled. Like... Whoa, what? I'm so lost! Okay, I walked this way. I got tackled right here. Okay, this way. Go. Oh god, I'm back in the school. Oh god, okay. What the hell? Didn't want to do that. Why do I keep going back in there? Stop. There we go. Oh boy. Oh, hi. Okie dokie then. Artichokey. Man, I remember when I had a computer like that. Oh, hi! I'm doing good, Mr. Chair. How about yourself? I think we should be friends. You want to tell me who pushed you? Maybe we could have a chat with him. Oh, God. Jessica? What was it? I didn't see anything. I overlooked it. I don't know what happened. I don't know how I feel. See you. What was the other thing? Pretty close, and I was kind of still having a finger just from here. What the fuck? I'm gonna go now. I go this way. It's probably locked. Yeah, I gotta go down the creepy hallway. Okay, we're going this way. Oh god. No. Oh god. I just wanna know what is the thing with all the arms. Like, what is. What the fuck? Oh shit, there she is. Ground behind her is like, That's the bathroom I was in earlier. Okay, well, I think this is a wonderful spot to end this episode. I will see you guys in the next one.